That's the guy that asked me for some water earlier. He walked by because I had a jug of water. He's like, can I have a drink of water? I'm like, no, man, I need that today. It's warm out. Trails on a Sunday. like breathing in some chemicals, courtesy of the federal government. Sexy supervisor left. It's not be life threatening, just shakes, but we're just dehydrated. You're missing all the excitement. You're missing the excitement. So Vincent, you're the man with all the info, eh? Do you know if the riders are staying here on the 20? Because there's only preseason. I don't know if they would come in or not. 22nd, I think they're here. 23rd?
Off what?
This month.
Oh, yeah?
Soon, yeah. And then...
I'll check it out.
Because I know... I remember TJ Miller stayed here when he was performing at West Ed. So I'm wondering if Jeremy Piven's staying here. That's next weekend, I think? Because I remember him tweeting about that restaurant right there. Woodwork. He's like, oh, that place is good. I'm like, so I looked up. I didn't even know he was here at West Edmonton Mall performing for like 3 days. That's what Piven's doing. He's here for 3 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday at West. They know that. Whatever the comedy place is on West Ed.
Saskatchewan Ed or Rockford?
Yeah, Saskatchewan. Because I figured, because last time they stayed here for preseason, but I'm not sure if they would or not.
Yeah. If Saskatchewan stays here, that means they will stay.
Because all the teams stay here. I'm just wondering. Yeah, preseason's like for hockey, they just fly in and out usually. They don't usually.
These guys are stupid.
Yeah.
The 22nd?
Let me just double check.